In this video, we have given that x and y are real numbers such that x plus 22 by y plus 290 by xy is equal to 26 minus y by x. Then we have to find the value of x plus y. So here xy will be LCM and we will get x times x plus 22 plus 290 is equal to 26 minus y by x. And x is in denominator, that means x cannot be equal to 0. So we can cancel x from both sides. And x times x will be x square plus x times 22 will be 22x plus 290 by y is equal to 26 minus y. And if we cross multiply, then x square plus 22x plus 290 will be equal to y times 26 minus y, and it is x square plus 22x plus 290 is equal to 26y minus y square, and x square plus 22 x plus y square minus 26 y plus 290 is equal to 0, and it is x square plus 22 x is 2 times x times 11, and if we add 11 square plus y square minus 26y is 2 times y times 13, and if we add 13 square plus 290, so we have added 11 square and 13 square, so we need to subtract 11 square and 13 square is equal to 0, and 11 square plus 13 square, it is 121 plus 169, that is 290. So these will get cancelled, and this is x plus 11 whole square plus this is y minus 13 whole square is equal to 0, and x plus 11 whole square will be greater than equal to 0, y minus 13 whole square will be greater than equal to 0, and sum of both the numbers is equal to 0. That means x plus 11 will be 0 and x will be minus 11, and also y minus 13 will be 0, that means y will be 13. So x plus y will be minus 11 plus 13, that will be 2. X plus y is 2.